come and get us, and you come and dig. And as in, we have to read because this digging is not cheap.
You think that there are only two left? Eh?
Agriculture employs about 70% of Uganda's population. It's basically the main source of food in my country, since about 30% of the population live below the poverty line. But the problem is, majority of those who are employed under agriculture are peasant farmers. They do not have access to information about farming and how to improve their yields, how to improve the soil fertility, and so much more. FarmCorp. Yesterday's perspective of agriculture concerned with fatigue and debt has slowly cropped into the captivating minds of men. Today and now, the future is for us to demystify those odd facts about agriculture.
FarmCorp as an app unravels interesting expeditions such as a social platform to interact with agriculture specialists and farmers in the same field. It provides detailed and brilliant ways of improving fertility of soils as well as alleviating challenges in the field with detailed solutions.
Also, the app performs a daily weather forecast, identifying favorable conditions for growth of variable crops.
FarmCorp executes the diligent duty of solving the problems of both the small-scale and large-scale farmers. Yes, this is a great way for us to inspire people into action before we expire.
This is our homepage. This is what comes next. You can choose what to grow, what to breed, techniques of farming, market, weather, forecast, connect with us, more information. This is what comes up. You can choose any crop that you want. Provides you with more information. You can choose how to grow, techniques, challenges, background, how to grow, and provides you with information. Yeah. What to breed, different farming methods, techniques of farming, different techniques, the market, yeah, new region, weather forecast. You have to make sure you connect your GPS so it can give you information of where you are. More information. Connects you to where you can get information on various things you want to know, like the NADS, National Agriculture Advisory Services, where they can be able to advise you anything you want to know. And also, yeah, this is our page. You log in and you'll be able to see what we do. You'll be able to tell us your views. Thank you, Jack. FarmCorp.
We took a survey, and out of the 41 people we interviewed, 20 of them were farmers and 21 of them were non-farmers. Out of the 21, 60% were actively interested in this farming process.
The most exciting part about FarmCorp is the social platform. We intend to take this to greater heights, to take it a notch higher, and extend our horizons.